Well, inside this box is my new Svbony's Sv705C camera. This is my first camera for lucky imaging. In this video, I'll be unboxing this bad boy. I recently received this box in the mail and I'm excited, thrilled to finally get my hands on this. This is my first EAA camera. EAA stands for Electronically Assisted Astronomy. If you've never heard about this term before, let me tell you that this kind of astronomy uses a camera instead of an eyepiece. And then with the help of a computer and this camera, you can see what's happening in space at near real time. So let me open this box and show you what's inside it. This is packed very well in a solid box, so don't mind me as I tear the layers. Oh no, I have damaged the box. Don't be as rough as me. Anyways, let's pull this off. So this is the box. Everything comes in nice and tidy design. Let's open this up. This is it, Sv705C. I'm so excited about this camera because it's awesome. This is a color camera that uses USB 3.0. It has the IMX 585 CMOS color sensor, which supports the high resolution of 8.3 megapixels. The pixel size that you're gonna get with this new camera is 2.9, which is awesome. Sv705C supports 45 frames per second, which gives you a great advantage in terms of planetary astrophotography. This sensor is back illuminated and the readout noise is very, very low. And this has absolutely no amp glow. So there's a lot going for this camera. It comes with an adapter, which is very handy. All the wires are under the box as well. I look forward to testing this camera and hopefully doing some lucky imaging with it. Well, if you found this video to be helpful, please subscribe.